So I'm Audrey Domovich. I'm a senior here from Hummelstown, Pennsylvania, and I'm majoring in biology and sociology. Always vacation down in Virginia Beach, so every time we'd come down here from Pennsylvania, we'd drive past Williamsburg. And the one trip, my dad was like, okay, you're looking at colleges soon, let's stop at William & Mary. And just from the very first time I walked on campus, I was like, okay, this place is special. Tess is a wonderful human that she reminded me of home, honestly, and what I was coming from field hockey-wise, I would have that again here. One thing Tess always tells us is that she recruits us for who we are, beyond just a player, that she recruits for the people. So my teammates and I always say Tess has found 26 best friends for each other, just out of the blue from all different parts of the world, and that we come in with completely different backgrounds, but we mesh so well because of the type of person Tess is looking for. And I don't know, it's something that's really hard to describe unless you're experiencing it. I'd like to answer how this year's program's going is we need to reflect back 2 years ago of, okay, we were coming off a 3-and-whatever season of, that was challenging in itself of, okay, we only won conference games. We didn't win any out-of-conference games. So, okay, how can we flip that narrative but still do well in both? So that spring we really focused on kind of coming together as a team outside of field hockey and really getting to know one another. And we would have these sessions called Girl Talks, and we would just go. It was like six of us in a group and just hang out with each other. It wasn't forced at all. It was just kind of go, be with one another, get to know each other. So that going into last season was huge of building kind of team morale. And I mean, our outcome last year was very much flipped compared to the year before. We won a lot of out-of-conference games, big out-of-conference games, but then couldn't quite meet that for in-conference games. So now we need to find the middle ground between the two so that we can be successful both out of conference and gain our confidence there, so then when we get to conference games we can be successful and come out with the win in those games. So I feel like this season was really trying to balance the two of, okay, yes, build those working relationships with everybody, but also not pushing that too much that we get out of focus of, okay, we're actually here to play field hockey and we need to be able to have those strong relationships not only off the field but also on the field. So that way in those challenging, more pressured games of conference, we can pull out a win. Being a defender, I feel like I see the entire field. And that's one thing that Tess always says is, okay, when you communicate, you're communicating to everybody because they're all in front of you. You can see everything that they're doing. You can see everybody on the other team. So I feel like that aspect of I get to set up the puzzle that's laid out in front of me and kind of shape it to how I want my outcome to be. For what I'm seeing and my other defenders are seeing beside me, we're able to set up what's occurring in front of us. So I feel like being able to be that voice, be that communicator, and in a sense solve the puzzle on the field from behind is what's so nice about being a defender. So whenever I first got to William & Mary, my major, my plan was majoring in biology. That biology, then med school, and go from there. But then COVID hit, and the talk of, okay, staying for fifth years came up. Pre-COVID, I had a set plan, but then was able to adapt from COVID, picked up a double major in sociology that I feel like has made me more well-rounded as a person and can take that now into the medical field of really seeing and treating the person beyond just their acute illness and looking at them in a broad perspective of, okay, what's their lifestyle? What's their history? What's their support system at home? And really, I have the technical side for my biology major, but then the more humanistic side for my sociology major. Oh, I love to go for walks. So whether that's over in Newtown through the trails in the woods there or over in CW, that any off day that we have, I'm like, okay, I need to get outside, get some fresh air, go for a walk. It's not only fun for me to see the sights, but also just to clear my head so I can refocus then for what I have to do. Go Tribe!